that takes a tremendous amount of effort.
Mm.
I would argue it doesn't take as much effort as it does for a man to do the same thing, because a man has to resist Earth with gravity when he lifts.